him, James. There you go. That's Admiral right there, adding guitars. How about a big round of applause for him?
Thank you.
Yeah, it takes a big team of people to make this music thing happen. You wouldn't imagine, well, there's about four or five more people and six more on top of that making this show happen, so we thank you very much.
About learning to listen to yourself and take care of yourself. I lived so much of my life by what other people wanted from me instead of really figuring out what I needed and wanted for myself. So that's what this song is about. I'm going home. Home is your heart, and it goes wherever you go. So. Thank you. The next song I'm going to play is called Rock of Ages. I've discovered what trust is for the first time in my life, and I never really knew what that felt like. And working with these people is where I started to learn how to trust again, and I'm just so grateful for the opportunity to get to play music with fantastic people and let my superpower help me heal, and I hope anybody else, whatever your superpower is, you find it and hang on to it and nurture it, because it will help you heal and be your best self. So this is in honor of that new feeling called Rock of Ages. Think of slaying dragons and forests and things like that. Okay.
Kathy Buell.
Okay.
That was awesome. Yeah, she'll be out here pretty soon. Brooklyn will be out. Everyone's going to be out here on the internet. So if you like all our music, then you'll find it here pretty soon. Brooklyn was awesome. Why didn't she? Who's she at? She's still here?
She's downstairs.
Oh, she's downstairs. Well, we started off. We have a start off. Yay, Kathy Buell. Well, bring up the most local I know, with the lowest voice I know, might bring Ted some competition, who knows, we'll see. And you might know him, Mr. Jason Allender, come on. We call him Jason James. Yeah, brings his own water and everything. Is he going fishing?
Glad you're all here. I'm glad I'm here. I'm glad these guys are here. I will. Thank you.
Dizzy Cone.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm Jason James. You can look me up. So Jason James and the band The Black Hats is what is on Spotify. And if and then if any of you are all into Instagram or anything like that, Jason James Official. And we got a new group. So.
And you just live right down the street, right?
I do, about 4 blocks away. If you wanna, come say hi. My house is green. It's always under construction. You can't miss it.
I'm gonna catch you on the porch playing guitar, right?
Maybe. My wife prefers bluegrass on the porch, though, so I don't exactly qualify. So if she lets me, yeah. Anyway, thank you very much.
Jason James. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a couple of friends from Nashville to play for you. Guys all right still? A little bit more music for you. I'm going to feature Wendell Tilly over here. Hey, Wynn. Oh, they're going to get the vocal on Wynn.
Check, 1, 2, all right. Hi, I'm Wynn, everybody. I've been in the corner all day. I appreciate it. It's a pleasure to have you.
One day you won't be
It's about no ordinary thing.